many we're picking up here. Okay, so he's gonna try to pick up five of them. Looks like he's trying to pick five of them up. We're not level. We're definitely not level because you're picking up the back, the front before you're picking up the back. So number one, you get the chains aren't hooked correctly in the same place as front to back. I don't like the fact that they got two loose chains. They could have used all four chains. Let me see where they're at. Now let's see the guide rope. I think they're going clear over here. Oh, if you want to ever see what the elevator shaft looks like without the elevator. Oh, there's the guide rope. And I see the shadow coming down. Not sure exactly where they're at. Is that the end there? There it is, right there. Or no, that's actually the scissor lift. But the other stuff is right there. Alright, good enough. That was a joke. That really was a joke. I should have been filming in with the telehandler. That kid. Well, that's not center. No, because you got six and six. You got an even amount of holes in the webbing. Oh my god. Now let's see. We got what? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's 7 left. Let's see what we got. Across, there's a telehandler there. There's another backhoe there. Oh, there's a backhoe on top of the dirt pile. Backhoe there. Wheel loader there. And a backhoe there on that pile of dirt as well. All Caterpillar. And I think the truck that we saw come this way, I think he dropped off one of that smaller backhoe that's over there. I don't know how he got there. And to tell you the truth, this location where I'm sitting at is right there. Okay. Turn it off. Come on. What you're doing, you're not doing what I want you to do. Turn off everything there. Thank you. Goddamn stupid thing. So where I'm sitting at, it shows a building and it shows a building and it shows a building. I think the only building here is the third building, and that's where a street. These guys to unload this truck, right? It's 10:30. Well, 9:30. 9:40 right now. They're flying them off one at a time. Oh, maybe not. Oh, is he gonna move it over and set it down and do four? Oh, hot dog. Maybe they're gonna do four. Because, think about it, people. That crane, this deck right here, this huge ass deck, that jib crane or tower crane will pick that decking up right there and lift it up and put it on top of these pilings or wherever, however they do that. So them thinking that it's not heavy enough, powerful enough to pick all of them up, there's something wrong with those guys. They could run the chain underneath every single one of them, clear across the bottom of the floor of the trailer of the flatbed, and pick every single one of them up and lift them all at one time. They'd all be, you know, that's all there is to it. Why not do that? And the chain would come, if they'd use, well, the one thing, the chain would be slacked. Well, actually, they could do it. I know how they could do it. If they'd run the chain, next, after sitting here for 2.5 hours almost.
Thank you.